You'd have an easier time sneaking up on me, darling, if I didn't already know your scent. Like I was saying, you're supposed to be dead.
I'm a lot of things.
Things that need to remain secret. You're a mutant? I should have known.
What are you doing here, Logan?
I heard your phone message to Wraith. I came here looking for Victor Creed.
So this is all your fault? Wraith came here looking for Creed, too. He got caught.
Yeah. And now you're here looking for Wraith. Small world. But why?
Here's a comm unit so we can keep in contact. We'll cover more ground if we split up.
You gonna answer my question?
Help me find Wraith, and I'll tell you everything you want to know. Find a way to open those doors while I see if I can go hack into their mainframe.
All right. I'll help you. But then I'm going after Creed.
I wouldn't have it any other way.
Together for Project Wide Awake, I've located a very promising young scientist named Bolivar Trask. His graduate studies yielded a blood test that identifies mutant genetics. I can only hope Dr. Trask will join the team and continue his research into mutant detection.
should have brought backup.